What's up, everybody? Back in with another episode of The Sims 4.
Sunny Daniel Enterprises.
When I left off, everybody was twerking, and they still are, as you can see. Looks like my girl London is tired, though. We probably should go to the house. She looks hella exhausted. She's cute as hell, but she looks very exhausted. So, damn, look at the moon back there. Robbie looked like he got a pee. So I'm gonna bounce. We'll go back to my house. I don't know if these people are coming back to my house or not, but at least I got to meet the people last episode like I wanted to. I got to go back in the other town to make sure I'm not missing nobody that I want to bring back over. All right, cool. I think the volume is a little low. Yeah, all right. Listen to Tween Pop. What exactly is Tween Pop? I don't know. We will soon find out. Okay, I don't mind listening to it, but it's a little loud. I gotta go to work in 2 hours. I'm gonna just take a quick nap. I should have just took a nap. I actually made him go to sleep. Alright, cool. Hopefully I'll get a promotion today. Hey, I heard you became friends with Steve Williams. He's pretty cool. Damn, London knows Steve. Alright. Hey, I heard you became friends with Robbie Harris. He's pretty cool. Alright. This music ain't bad, though. I can fuck with it. Promotion? I'm promoted to Director of Communications. Hold up. This music is lightweight too loud. Alright, Sonny has been promoted to Director of Communications. He will now make an additional $100 per hour for a grand total of $349 per hour. He has also received the following bonus: $2,700. Promote image broadcast status. So I guess that's my image. Alright, I don't even know what this is, though. Director of Communications. What am I even in? Wait, you know what? Let me do some quick research real fast. I'm gonna pause this real quick. Not the whole video, but just the game. Oh, that came with City Living. Be an internet personality or a public relations rep. Why did I pick public relations instead of internet personality? And I'm an internet personality in real life. This didn't even make any sense. Probably because it paid more. I ain't gonna lie. That's probably why I did it. Let's see. Clickbait writer. What is it? Where does it go to? Internet superstars. $540 an hour. Man, why did I pick this career? Man, fuck out the way. This is not what's up. I'm quitting. And then I'm starting again. Why the hell did I pick this career? If I gotta start over and go back, I'll do that. But I don't want to be in communications. That's boring as hell. Alright, social public relations. Damn, they making me start there? But I don't want to start there, though. That's the thing. The more I quit, the more it drops me down. Like, now I'm on 6. It sucks, but I'd rather be an internet superstar than a fucking whatever they had. And it makes more money. Being a superstar makes more money. So why the hell would I want to make less money and have a shittier job? I'm hoping this is the social media. Community manager. So I could never become the damn internet star. I'm sorry. That was my fault, though. I can't be sorry to nobody but myself. I don't know what the hell made me think I wanted to do that branch instead of the damn internet star branch. Like, you pick it level 3. I probably thought it would be cool to be a manager. That's probably why. Because at level 4, you become a Simstagram searcher, cat video creator, broadcaster, meme maker, online A-lister, reality show contestant, and then 10 is an internet superstar. Which would be cool because that's lightweight, like, where I'm headed. You feel me? I lightweight like that. Internet superstar is 5'10", 5'40". I have no idea where we're at on time. No idea what anything. Basically, you can't go back in the social media. You can't go back in the bridge point of the career. The branch point, I mean. Where you can pick the branches. You can't do that. Which sucks. It's stupid and I hate it. So I couldn't become an internet superstar because for some stupid reason I picked the other one. So you can only go back to when the breaking point is, and then it will never go back. So I decided to say fuck that because I don't want to be a spin doctor. Like, what the hell is that? Like, fuck all that. I picked a business career and I'm going to become an investor. So I basically just went into the business career that is in the same 8 slot as the career I was in. So basically no harm, no foul. I actually make less money right now, but it's all right because I'm in a career that it actually will be cool to be. So it's all good. It's all good. I have a lot of money from all these promotions, though. Like, too much money. I didn't want to, like, can you set the funds lower? Okay, cool. All you got to do is type in money. So money, 2,300. Cool. Make it realistic, and then we back to where we started. I think I might have had more than that, but it's cool. $2,300 in the bank. I got back in my career I wanted, and we're straight. We're good. He's very sad because he got demoted probably 5 times, 20 times, promoted. Dude is full of a million emotions right now. So let's sing in the shower and just take it easy. I think I'm going to pause this episode because I know this episode is short and I don't know where we at on time. So I'll probably just add this to another episode. What's up, everybody? Back in with another episode of The Sims 4. Last episode, I don't know if I'm going to put it in the beginning of this episode or not, but I got demoted, got promoted, did a whole bunch of that, and got my career in the business career level 8 instead of the social media career level 8 because I prefer to be in the business career. And still have my social media stuff too. I wanted to become an internet star, but I couldn't change branches, so whatever. I still have 5 million followers, so it doesn't really matter. You feel what I'm saying? It's all good. I wish I could have did the internet star one though. That would have been a lot cooler, but let's just pretend that is what I am. You feel what I'm saying? You feel me? Do you feel me? You know what? I want to throw a couple bushes in the outside of here. Need to make my house look a little bit better since I made a couple dollars the other day. Go ahead and throw a little bit of shrubbery, a little bit of decorations out here. Nothing too crazy. At least it's something. You know what I'm saying? At least it's fucking something. So it's cool. Alright, let's get into the game. My dude looks like a giant in this house, man. Such a small house. Okay, it's what, 4 a.m.? Do I have to go to work tomorrow? No, I don't work for 4 days. That's because I technically just started that career. Research stocks. I could go do that real quick now. I don't know where I do that at though. Where do I research stocks at? Web research. What? Invest in stocks. Fill out reports. Oh, research stocks. There we go. I can knock that out real quick. And then I probably should go to bed. And then tomorrow, I might call over my girl, London. And we might just do a little something because we ain't made it physical yet. And I ain't trying to get friend zoned. You feel me? After you done with that, cry it out, bro. Because it's not even that bad. Like, you tripping over some shit, and you in the same position. Remember when I thought they was jacking off when they did that? That's crazy. It's a party. Oh, shit, I missed it. Damn, I'm hungry, bruh. It's 3 o'clock and I'm hungry than a biatch. I need some water. Hold on. What did I say I was going to do this episode? I've been gone for like 5 minutes. I said I was going to go fuck with London, right? Send a sad text. Why is my dude still sad? See, he think he got demoted for real. It's another 8 hours of his sadness. Bet I know it'll make their ass forget about it. I bet I know it'll make his ass forget about it. Let me clean up all this stuff too. Are you making some stir fried chicken? I see you. Go ahead and eat it, bruh. Call London though. Oh, London's right there. Damn, girl, did I already call you? We're gonna set that to medium. Talk to your girl, man. Get your mind straight. Look how depressed my dude looks. Oh, sad ass nigga. Don't be sad, bruh. I don't want to hear this. Let's listen to, what is Barbecue? Lullabies, Kids Radio, Talk Radio. What is the point of Talk Radio if they don't even speak English? Literally. Okay, let's get to know London a little bit better. Let's get to know her a little bit. I can't even flirt because he's in such a bad mood. My vibe is fucking up her vibe. Bruh, stop fucking up the vibe, man. You being a depressed little bitch right now. Look, he done killed her vibe, man. Look at that. That's like some real life shit. And it's all because of nothing, to be completely honest with you. I'm gonna ask her for some advice, though. Did that make him feel better? Yeah, so flirt now. There you go. Take a picture together. Oh, look, now let me take a picture of y'all taking a picture together. You know what I think I need to change on my dude to make him look more like me? His eyes are a little too, like, closed. I just want to make him a little bit bigger. Like, I feel like his eyes are so, like, tightly closed. My eyes ain't like that, you know what I'm saying? I mean, they can be, but I got pretty big eyes, to be honest with you. His eyes are kind of like... I think they need to be a little bit bigger. Not further apart. Just bigger. Yeah, like that. And then instead of them being so green, because my eyes aren't that green, they need to be a little more brown. I wish they had like a brown, like, yeah, like this almost. Not that, but like... I don't know though, because sometimes they like this. See, sometimes my eyes can go from like, they go from this to this. Like they can range. I don't think they're ever that green. It's more like that. They go from this to this. My eyes can change colors. It's just what it is. But sometimes, like on the game, I feel like they should be a little darker. This is what they are normal in the game. You know, these normal game eyes are actually starting to grow on me a little bit. Maybe I'll just rock with the game eyes for a minute. I mean, they're not bad, though. Like, that's the thing about them. They're really not that bad. I think I would go with this brown. Because I don't want it to look unrealistic. I want it to look realistic. These are actually kind of bright to be as dark as they're supposed to be. Because, I mean, these are really bright. But I think these are still bright too, kind of. I'm going to go with these. Fuck it. I need to try something new, and I needed to make his eyes a little different. So, had to knock that out real quick. I still want some Taco Bell nachos. Could you imagine if I had a damn... See, that looks a little bit more like me now. Let's take a picture together. Let's take a picture together. Come here, let's take a picture together. I fuck with that accent. Come here, girl. Take a goddamn picture with me. Take a picture with me. Ask to just be friends. Ask to move in. Oh, that move in game is going to be strong. There it is. Take a picture. So, I think he looks a little bit better now. I mean, his eyes are going to be closed with this emotion anyway, but... My whole point is I want it to look a little bit different. Now change your clothes, man. I'm tired of looking at you in your drawers. Put some damn clothes on. I'm tripping. I'm just ignoring the fact that he's in a Christmas sweatshirt with boxers on. Just like, oh yeah, this is normal. This is the huge. Just put on your black tee. I'm going to change up some outfits. I might go custom content shopping next episode. There we go. Got a little look to you now. Let's, can we just chill in the bed? Like, me and you just chill in the bed? Can we still do that? What the fuck? Why the fuck is Alexa listening to me? Alexa! 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 Stop! The fuck? Does she act like she ain't hear me? You know what I'm saying? I was wondering if you could like cuddle on the bed still. I don't know if you can do that. I like that outfit. It's very casual. Alright. Don't leave. We ain't done yet. I want to do something. Make fun of corporate goons. Oh, she about to go work out. You thought you was about to go work out. Why don't we go work out together? I mean, she did make me feel better, though. I mean, I killed her vibe, kind of, but it's all good. Let's travel together. Look like she wanted to go to the gym, so let's travel with London to the gym. And then we're gonna go to the gym because y'all already know.
The gym is like my girlfriend. The gym is like my girlfriend.
Let's hit the gym, boy. Hit the gym, boy.
Hit the gym, bitch.
Yeah, she got her little gym outfit on. I'm gonna go hit these weights. And then, well, let's work out together. Walk with me, girl. It'd be cool if they could hold hands, wouldn't it? That would probably require a lot on the Sims part to make that happen. But it would be kind of cool if they could hold hands. I'm going to start playing this game slower and just like, you know, just kind of appreciate all the little details. That's so rude that he just walks like in front of her like that, but whatever. What you about to do? Oh, you about to knock out some push-ups. Don't just look at me work out, girl. Get your workout in too. She act like she personal. I'm my personal trainer or something. My dude is weak as fuck. Where's his fitness level at? He's either lifting too heavy or he's just weak as hell. Fitness. Where is the fitness? Oh, it's on level 4. Lisa in here in her damn underwear again. What the fuck is that, bro? This dude is weird as hell. This is what happens when you let people, when you let the game just generate stuff. You just get, you know, pink eyebrows, blonde hair, straight. I don't even know. Her daddy in here working out. Are they working out inside each other? Look at Luke. Luke Wolf is a goddamn beast in the gym. He ain't even doing all that. He's got some solid sets, though. He don't look like he's struggling as much as I am. But I'm doing it, though. Is this the natural eyes I have on her right now? Those are the natural eyes. See, I kind of like the natural eyes. That's a good look. It wouldn't be bad if I do swole up a little bit. I need to be doing this shit in real life while I'm bullshitting. I don't know. I'm confident. Where the hell did what you call it go? London. She up here sitting by herself. Why you sitting by yourself, girl? Sit and chat here. Not with this nigga. Sit together then. Do that. Oh, hold up. Let's hit the boxing bag. I mean, the punching. The heavy bag. Couldn't even think of what the hell it was called for a minute. Where is London at, though? That's a good picture right there. Alright, where's London? Did she leave? You better not have left me here in London. I'm gonna be highly upset with you if you did. I mean, your dad is downstairs, so. I think she left. I don't see her nowhere. Yeah, I think she's gone. I'm gonna go skinny dipping. As soon as I max this bar out. Cold. I don't know who I'm going skinny dipping with. Ain't nobody here. That's Bella trying to get crazy. Is that the P. Jordan's daughter? Nah. Just kind of swimming in here naked. Hey, you want to join me? I mean, fuck it. You could just join me. I don't know you, but I'm standing here with my dick hanging out. I'm just about to go home. My girl left me, so he didn't ever put any clothes on. What the hell, man? Can't be out here running around with your nuts hanging out. I can't believe London left my shit, though. I mean, it is 2 a.m., though. Don't start twerking again, bruh. I really gotta. I think I'm gonna go custom content shopping. Next episode, see if there's anything new. And then if it is, I'm gonna get some new stuff and I'm gonna try and see if I can get rid of that dancing too. That's a little much, man, for me personally. So I guess I'm gonna pause this episode so I can do that. I don't know where we are on time. Hopefully it's a long enough episode. But thanks for watching, everybody. Peace.
Handsome, like I swear, you are like my mixed brother.
Big ass eyes, I get the bitches, you feel me, they blue, you know what I'm saying, bitches love blue eyes.
You crazy!
I just wanted to say that I love your videos and